So yeah, Joe Rogan. I was sitting at the church with my mom in the middle of Spain, and these black dudes came up behind us and they suka laminked me. They suka lamink. You hear me, Joe Rogan? They suka lamink. Whoa, that's crazy, dude. Joey, what's going on in Spain, bro? What's going on there? That's crazy. What the hell? No, but that's not it, Joe Rogan. That's not it. Joe Rogan, they suka lamint everybody in the church, Joe Rogan. Do you understand me, Joe Rogan? Everybody in the church got their wieners sucked, Joe Rogan. And let me tell you, the prices in Spain for blowjobs are much higher than they are on the back street of any Detroit block that you'll ever find down here, Joe Rogan. Whoa! Can you switch that up, Jamie? Jamie, pull up Spain blowjob prices compared to Detroit. Whoa, that's crazy, Joey. Joey, what else did you do? What else did you do while you were in Spain? Well, I got some hookers, Joe Rogan, and I went to the strip. I went to the strip mall, and when I went to the strip mall with the hookers, there was a family of five, Joe Rogan, family of five, and they said to me, Joe Rogan, they said, what are you doing with all these hookers? And I said, nothing. I ain't doing anything with the hookers, Joe Rogan. And you know what, the next security guard took me out. He took me out to the back and he punched me in the throat. Because in Spain, they don't give a shit. They don't give a shit about the fucking people there in Spain, Joe Rogan. Have you ever been to Barcelona, Joe Rogan? Have you ever been to Madrid? No, that's crazy, Joey. Joey, that's like so insane, man. You gotta tell me more about your Spain shit. But I think we're out of time. I'll catch you guys on the next Joe Rogan podcast.